Grabe guys, ang daming tao. It's Maunday Thursday.
Ikaw din!
Grabe, nasa angon kami ngayon. May tao na dito. Tingnan mo yung mga maliit yung banda. That's station 2. How much more si station 1? Hindi na kaya ng camera natin guys. May sumisigaw. I hope it's okay. Sana maganda yung sunset today guys. So, update lang. Dito sa Boracay, while this Holy Week, not sa Angol Beach tayo, it's still part of the shoreline ng White Beach. So, ang daming tao na dito kahit dito sa station 3 Angol. See, ang dami ng tao dyan. Before, walang katao-tao dyan. Since it is Holy Week or summer, kaya maraming tao. So, ngayon, doon station 3, station Angol to, Angol, tapos station 3 dyan. Ang dami naman tao. Tsaka station 2 yung may mga paraw. Sa station 1 yung may maliliit na mga bagay-bagay. See? I'm happy that I am able to witness this type for this kind of experience while staying in Boracay this season. Talaga ba? Talaga pala ang peak season sa mga businesses. Talagang kikita if during the season 2. Sana maganda yung sunset today. Sun. So, I'm out for a walk. And I just wanted to just update you guys the status here in Boracay. Daming mga nagpara si Summer, visa, summer. Tsaka holiday. Yeah, tsaka holiday. Parang maganda ang sunset. Yeah? Parang may sunset or somehow. Bye!